With playing Tom Clancy the Division. I don't think I've ever played this on my channel. Yeah. So let's see what happens. This fucking cunt. This what? Oh shit, he tear my ass up. Bitch. And if you go look on my one of my other videos, I have played the new Infinite Warfare. And I will start playing GTA 5 online again. Once I get my more PSN. Mine ran out. So. Ooh, fire. Son of a bitch. Go watch this one. This game's hard. And I will be probably playing some GTA story mode later, just no fucking around. Drop his head. Oh, and by the way, let's try to go for soccer. Let's try to go. Let's try to get 20,000 likes on this video. I was going ham on them niggas too, boy. Man, fuck this shit. Hello guys, I'm sitting here trying to do something. Okay. Alright. I'm sorry guys, I was looking at something. I was trying to get something. It's gonna go away again. Just go. I'm gonna go to the dark zone, actually.
The billboards.
Yes, guys, that was a bad dog. He was trying to kill that dude. That's why I got points for killing him. Man, nigga, what's up? Where we fight right now? I think I just entered the dark zone. Okay, so okay, that's the dark zone right there. Need to find the entrance. Too damn far. That's why I can see the higher level than me.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I'm a level what, 9? I'm gonna get rid of a lot of this stuff. Anything that's low, it's gone. Oh, this upper here will give me a lot of money though. Thinking about getting rid of this classic M1A. Sell this. Okay. Can't wait till I'm level 10. I can use that. Level 8. Level 5. That's still good to me. Military. I want to buy something. Magazine. Might come back and get that. Hit him, boy. Yeah. Ooh. Fuck you too, then, nigga. I might get rid of this Uzi. What the hell, motherfuckers? Bitch ass niggas. Might hit you. Ugly ass niggas. Oh, you ain't. Cause I wanna get back over here.
Ha ha ha!
go, bro. There you go. Open that bit up for you. Ooh, these look like bad guys. Ooh, yes they is. About to take these niggas out. Had to bust that nigga in the head. Pipe down, nigga. Pipe down, nigga. Yeah. Pipe down, little nigga. Y'all wasn't ready for that. Pipe down. Mess with me, everything be aight. Oh, it is. Oh, really? That's cool. I gotta go earn me some money, bye. You'll be back. I know. You don't know nothing. But you know, I slap you silly. Oh, stash. Extracted. Inventory. Alright. I'll waste all your time. I can't even go in the dark zone yet. Not high enough level. Gotta go kick some ass in here. Oh. What'd you say, fool? You trying to get smoked? Ah, smoke your ass, nigga. I'm gonna get my Uzi out, cause you know. No Uzi that shit. But yes, a little bit after this, I'm gonna put some GTA in. We're gonna beat story mode. Or, well, I don't know if that'll be tonight, it might be tomorrow. But, we are gonna get 5 stars, you know, just fuck around for a little bit. I might be playing some Infinite Warfare soon again. Right now, I'll let my buddy hold it. Try to find me some bad guys. Some ugly ass motherfuckers. God damn it. I thought I was waiting to the dark zone, but I gotta get higher. Or some shit. For some reason it's not letting me into the dark zone. Snap. That nigga straight beast mode, that nigga. Pop. How the hell that bird still alive? What the fuck? Alright then. So good. I ain't got my ass whooped yet. They put another one right there. Shit up on, bruh. They lit that bit up in flames. Shit. God damn it. Go, nigga. Go, 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 go. Got me fucked up.
Keep going. I'll keep digging through the schematics until I
look
for the override.
Hold up. Oh, shit. Oh shit, yeah, I'm about to say that shit about to explode. He scared the shit out of me, to be honest. Like wait for somebody to pop out. I know somebody better be around this bit. Damn, the fuck is it? Connect the dots. She scared the shit out of me, bro. She really did. Before all this went down. Huh. Crazy. Oh, I see them niggas. Get the fuck on someone. For real. You see that nigga? Damn. Oh shit. Jesus. Try to shoot nigga in the head as much as I can. But damn niggas, I'm trying to shoot him in the back. Hit that tank on him. God damn, I need a grip. There we go, come on bitch. So wait. That yeah, really pissed me off. So now I'm fucking up. What's up with it, nigga? What's up with it? You was talking all that shit, weren't you? Because I'm very tired. Sorry that I started so late and just had a lot to do today. And there will be another one tomorrow for sure. And yeah, let me try to bust one of these niggas. I'ma set up my goddamn that right there. Oh shit, I'm about to die again. Yo. Well, I'ma end that right there. Oh, we'll start this tomorrow, right here where we are. Yeah, so this is the boss signing out. Peace, and I hope you have a wonderful day.